cherished in every way. I know you devastated, decimated and confused, but you did nothing wrong, nothing wrong, nothing wrong, my friend. I don't know why she turned her back on. I don't know why she threw away her love that was so true. Everyone could see that you loved her through and through. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You had a passion. Told you the reality's a traitor's, love's a big fat crapshoot, a passing fancy on the way to destitute. I don't know why she turned her back on you. I don't know why she threw away. Everyone could see that you loved her through and through. But what are you gonna do? But what are you gonna do? 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 Everyone could see that you loved her through and through. What are you gonna do? 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 It's called What Are You Gonna Do? This is David Nyro signing off. Thanks for listening, guys. As always, I love to get feedback. So let me know what you think. And if you can hear it, you know, kind of Gin Blossoms, Paul Westerberg, 12-string guitar, electric, bass, little Tom Petty thing going on, Americana, whatever. What are you gonna do?